But a man grows with his own two hands, ought to belong to him, yeah? Yes, sir. How's that scripture go, Jasper?
Yes, sir. It's from the book of Galatians. Be not deceived, God is not mocked. For whatsoever a man soweth, that shall he also reap.
What you sow, you should reap. What you put in the ground, you should take out of the ground. Yeah. They say they're taking 10%.
No, they leave us 10%, sir.
Leave 10%. Do you think they're taking 10% from that plantation owner over in Natchez?
No, sir.
Huh?
Yeah.
You think they're taking 10% from him?
No, sir.
So how about this? What you say we go out there and we pick it clean? There's 100 of us, yeah? We pick it clean all one day. We do that?
Yes, sir.
Now, we pick it clean. We hide it away. We divide it amongst ourselves later on. Meanwhile, by the time they get down here, we done scattered. How's that sound to you?
Yeah.
Whose corn is it? And whose corn is it? Whose corn is it? Sounds like perfect charity to me.
Let's do it.
Find a red cob, get a shot of corn whiskey.